What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Steam is having trouble connecting to the Steam servers error you are getting while using or when starting up Steam on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure that the Steam servers are up and running properly. To do so, open up your favorite browser and navigate to steamstat.us. On this page, you can preview if the Steam services are online for all server regions. In some cases, the server status is not available. Under Steam services, you should also be able to see the Steam connection managers, which are usually hovering at 99 or 100%. If this is not the case, then your issue is most likely related to the Steam servers, and you should completely exit out of Steam in your system tray. And then try again after a few minutes to see if this resolves the connection error. In case the server seems to be operational, then open up the application. Even if you're unable to connect to the servers, you can start Steam in offline mode. Here, click on Steam on the top left to access your settings. Under Downloads, you have the option to change your download region. Make sure to select the closest region to you. And if it's already set to a closed server, then choose a different server, which is also close to you. Naturally, you should consider disabling your VPN service in case you're using a VPN, as it can reduce your connection speed and induce issues such as connection errors for Steam. This can, in a lot of cases, already fix the connection error you are getting. Below, click on Clear Download Cache. Beware that this will also restart Steam and prompt you to log back into your account. In case the problem persists, then the issue is related to your own network connection. To troubleshoot your connection, make sure to open up your Windows settings. Under System, scroll down and select Troubleshoot. Next, click on Other Troubleshooters, and here you have the option to run the Internet Connections Troubleshooter. This will take a moment to find and resolve common issues with your network connection, and will only take a minute to complete. While troubleshooting your network connection, you can reduce the amount of devices using the same network connection. This could be a mobile device currently downloading or streaming video content and clogging up your bandwidth. After the troubleshoot is done, you can, in addition, restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. When this is done, you should make sure that your network adapter's driver is up to date, which it should be if you're running the latest Windows version. Open up your device manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, expand your network adapters and right-click the one you are using before clicking on Update Driver. Here, select Search automatically for drivers to install the latest driver. Lastly, in case nothing helps you out, then you will have to change your DNS server address. To do so, open up your control panel. Here, make sure to view by category and select Network and Internet. Next, navigate to the Network and Sharing Center and then select your connection. On this window, you can preview important information about your connection. Select Properties and finally, double-click the Internet Protocol version 4. This will allow you to change your DNS server addresses. Select to use the following DNS server addresses, and for your preferred DNS server, use 8888. And for your alternate DNS server, use 8844. These are the official public Google DNS server addresses, which are safe to use and can fix the Steam connection error on your PC. As a last resort, you will have to reset your network connection. This is commonly done using your command prompt, but now Windows lets you reset your connection in your Windows settings. Simply search for Network Reset in your Start menu search to access your advanced network settings. Here, simply click on Reset Now, which will remove and reinstall all your network adapters and set other networking components back to their original settings. This should help in fixing not only the connection error for Steam, but also a range of other network-related issues you might have. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.